People are sitting at home getting the checks from the government.
This is just absurd. I am up 300% on my 10.5 calls.
Okay, and this fair share is a bullshit concept.
Oh my God, just dumb. Stupid bullish price action.
It's just a way of attacking wealthy people.
Right now, that is nasty.
And, you know, I think it's inappropriate. We all got to work together and pull together.
14-10, clean break, baby. Let's go. 14-12. This is just stupid. Look at the dumbness.
AMC is 8 times levered. They will never generate meaningful free cash flow.
We're still pushing 1608.
No way. This is silly.
There is no value to equity holders.
Let's go, AMC. 612. No way.
People can buy it because they're excited about going back to theaters. But there is no value to this company. And ultimately, that's what's going to matter is they can't pay off their debt ever.
That is nuts.
1650, 1660.
It, you know, can't cover its debt, let alone have any value for equity holders. And that's really why we put the penny stock target on there for 12 months.